All my life I've been bending down to put on my shoes. I jam my thumb in with my foot and wiggle around like a flamingo. I don't have time to untie my shoes and tie them again and find a place to sit and take my time. That's never gonna happen.
And I can't lie. Found out this wasn't it for me, yeah. When I loosened all my laces, it's like my feet in. Let me tell you a story, cause I got a neighbor that honestly bores me. But he owns an item that I could be using. It look like a crow out of crackers door open. Like he forget keys on a regular basis. He keep all his shoes right outside his apartment. He uses this item to slip on his sneakers. Nah, thought it was metal, but I was mistaken, yeah. I reached out to use it and found it was plastic, yeah. Amazing. I was left stranded with no keys in pocket, yeah. Now all I got to use is plastic thing to get into my crib, yeah. Shorty had told me she knew. Now I use this slip on my shoes. I've got to say shoe on the move. I'm on the move.
My fancy shoehorn is made of bronze. It's so damn heavy and one of many. I'm so afraid to use it and damage it that I never actually use it.